Different character, same person. I'm gonna show up and be like, different character, same person. If this is the same haven. Tree pimp or tree pimp. Like, I'm surprised you could do that and no one actually took it.
Well, going back to the town square.
Shempai? What? This dude's name is Shempai. Okay, let's see what mission. We have the collector. Did you already start it? We are doing the collector. Okay, let's go ahead and start. Of Khamir. Hello, tree pimp. Okay, so currently the music's way too loud. I'm gonna change something about my stream real fast. Successfully changed. Yes. It's cool that I'm getting ads. I'm just trying to see how my stream looks. People like me, apparently. Yeah. I'm kind of sitting around watching the Galaga game just in the background. Like, you'll see me just pop my head up and look that way. And it's the Galaga game.
Sized one.
Yeah. I want to get one of those in my house. Yeah. And again, I kind of want to run an arcade. Oh, well, I know exactly which one I'm getting. Because there was Luminite over there. Am Why didn't you get these? Why didn't you put these on? You suck. Oh, I feel so weak without my 30,000 attacks. Yeah. Ooh. And a shield bar that reaches like halfway across the screen. You're so weak with this character. We're just going to do this one and then did I get more viewers? I kinda wanna do some Gary's mod, but that requires you to get my specific character model. It's not too hard, it's just, the... Oh god, it's Sligwolf's 13s. He does a lot of good stuff. You broke it! You broke the loot! Ah. I like how the only time I've been, well, maybe. It might be that way? I think I've only been hit by a bomb in this round. Screw you, Shankle. No one likes you. And that, doing that, but I just did. Got now. Yeah. I don't expect it to get very high. Apparently Twitch says my peak high is like fucking 1 o'clock in the morning. Like, of all the times in the world for people to be watching Twitch, 1 in the morning? Why? I'm not gonna get that time ever again unless I go home. Oh god, they're playing a really good song this time. You know, I could set up the Spotify thing to show them what I'm listening to and then just listen to my own songs. But then I'd have to orient it to the game and then orient it to my voice and kinds of crap, and it would be stupid. Why would you put that there? You can't even go down because there's a block there. Why would you put that there? Cheaters? Wait, this is a train station? Why does it have a gun on it then? Watch out, bomb beside you. Okay, that would have been smashed on the light. Why isn't the light a physical object? Because it's a light. You took the Luminite! What? Not there! For me to stream Mega Man X, I have to go get a physical copy of Mega Man X. And then before I even do anything about it, I need to show that I have the copy. Some of these are very dead, like this guy right here. And it's just the poison light. Ooh, ow. Airspark? I said airspark for a second. I got another viewer. I'm shooting one, three in the same spot. Like, we're gonna fall for that one. Oh god, why? You can't even dodge that. Come back here! It did absolutely nothing. You get close enough to the collector and it won't do any damage. Are you seeing that through the stream? If you get close enough to the collector and he does that dash thing, it won't do any damage. Ow! Huh? These are just battle sprites.
Yep.
Is that the...
Yep.
That is... That is the logo for... Gremlins. There's a guy on the Galago score sheets. His name is Huh. Just H-U. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We can do the talks, but...
What?
You just buy him with a crap ton of crowns. Okay.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. Like, the first three are just 8,000 crowns. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
And the Seraphinks can use every... two. I'm actually going to go back to my main character and do a thing. I do. At least I think I do. Yeah, I definitely do. Go to Haven. Hey, maybe Tree Pimp can add this guy to his friends.